Will the House come to order? Mr. Clerk.
Aloha and good afternoon. Today's invocation will be delivered by Mr. Jake Shimabukuro. Will the members who wish to participate please rise?
Aloha. Well, it's an honor to be here. First of all, I just want to say hello to the Kaimuki High School students that are here. Bulldogs, my fellow Bulldogs. Yeah, right on. Okay, and also I understand that we have students from the Waianae Pop Warner football here. Right on, guys. Aloha. And members of the House, thank you so much for your service. It is an honor to be here and to do this. So, here we go. Thank you very much. Okay, something to wake you up a bit. And I just want to say to all the young ones, you know, all the students, I was in student government all 4 years of high school. I loved it. You learn as much as you can. I had great mentors, you know, here in the, at the House and the Senate, and you know, really great people to learn from. You know, keep doing what you do. You know, keep inspiring the other students around you at your schools. Show that school spirit. You know, and last thing, be drug free. I've been drug free my whole life. Okay, you guys don't need drugs. All right. So. Thank you very much. Aloha.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Jake, God bless you. Great job. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you, Jake Shimabukuru. Thank you very much. Thank you. Mr. Clerk, can you please call the roll?